There's on the top, there should be, you know, one of those.
Well, hang on, but I've still got people turning up, so I'm going to give it a couple of minutes before we start.
All right. Okay. All right. Tony, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay, we have invited Dan Botkin over there. We have invited him today, so he's never done this. So, you know, he may have to mute. You may have to mute him.
He doesn't realize he's not muted.
Yeah, Dan, you're not muted.
No, he wouldn't know to mute himself. If I just run through, which I think are the rules of the Boca Raton sessions, yeah, which are slightly different to the rules that we have on our sessions on a Tuesday night. Okay. But, you know, broadly speaking, if there's one person in the box, they get one song at a time. If there's two people in the box, they're actually entitled to two. They don't have to do two, but they can do two if they want to. As far as recording is concerned, I don't record these sessions, but Pat, in fact, and Harvey are recording, so they'll do whatever they want to do with them, sell them on YouTube or whatever. I just claim a royalty.
We're planning on using them for blackmail.
Now, as far as the performing is concerned, and really out of respect and to get better sound quality, when anybody is performing, please mute your set, your iPhone, your iPad, whatever you're viewing and taking part in this. So, you know, please mute when you're not performing. That will help everybody. And I think that's probably just about it, really. So I think Peter and Carol, isn't it? I think
you have the power to mute anybody.
I do have the power to mute everybody. I'd rather they muted themselves and unmuted themselves if they can. And they can unmute themselves because we often have a little bit of conversation between songs. Although, if you haven't done this before, you can chat. And that is often a better way of communicating, you know, during what's going on. And I will give you a rundown of the order. In fact, before we get going, it's going to be something along the lines of Peter and Carol, Debbie and Ron, Arizona Bob, Pat and Harvey, Bill, Bob, Daniel, Mike, Murray, Peter, and Mark just arrived. Mm-hmm. So that's probably going to be the order, but I will send that out to everybody so that you know what you're doing, or at least we're going to hope to. So I'm going to ask Carol and Peter if they will get us going.
Okay. All right. Okay, I'm gonna do an Iris DeMent song. She wrote this song to her mother, about her mother. She grew up plain and simple in a farming town.
I don't have any sound.
She played the fiddle and used to do the Cowboy Mad Hoedowns. She said the neighbors would come and they'd move all her grandma's furniture around. And there'd be 20 or more on the old wooden floor, dancing to a country sound. The Carters and Jimmy Rogers played her favorite song.
But it's mute, it says the mute is unconnected. I don't hear anybody.
She would sing along. And I'll never forget her face when she revealed to me at the grandest opera. Then she played old gospel records on the phonograph. She'd turn them up loud and she'd sing along, but those days are past. And just now that I'm older, it occurs to me stop already. Her eyes, oh, how they sparkled when she sang those songs. She'd be hanging the clothes on the line. I was a kid just humming along. I'd be playing in the grass to her what might have seemed obliviously. But there ain't no doubt about it. She sure made her mark on me. And we sang Sweet Rose of Sharon and Abide with Me. As I ride that gospel ship to heaven's jubilee.
Yeah.
And in the great triumphant morning, my soul will be free. And my spirit will be lifted when my Savior's face I see. Oh, I don't want to get adjusted to this world below. But I know he'll pilot me till it comes time to go. Oh, nothing on this earth is half as dear to me.
Thank you very much. Is Peter going to do some drumming while you sing along now?
I was playing the drum in the background.
How do I do that? Just go.
We hear you now.
A little bit more attenuated, more prominent. I think Gower can do another one.
I don't know.
If you would like that.
Are you going to do a second one there, Carol, or are we moving on?
I don't know. I'm just, yeah, let's move along. Let's okay. Move along. We'll move along. Thank you.
Move on. Okay. In that case, Debbie and Ron, it's up to you. But you'll have to be unmute to so that we can hear you. Unmute, Debbie.
I have to.
That's better.
All right.
We haven't had a chance to decide what we're doing. I can do.
All right. Okay. We're not playing instruments today. We're just singing. We're having too much arthritic troubles in the hand, and the doctor says chill out for a little bit. So, all right.
Where is?
Okay. All right. Do you want to? How about mothers?
All right,
we're going to start one.
A mother was washing her baby one night. The youngest of 10 and a delicate mite. The mother was poor and the baby was thin. Was not but an skeleton covered with skin. The mother turned round for the soap off the rack. She was only a moment, but when she turned back, the baby was gone, and in anguish she cried. Oh, where has my baby gone? The angels replied. Oh, your baby has gone down the plug hole. Your baby has gone down the plug. The poor little thing was so skinny and thin. He should have been washing a jug in a
Your baby is perfectly happy. He won't need a bath anymore. He's a mucking about with the angels above. Not lost, but gone before.
Thank you very much for that one. Do you know the time I heard that? It was actually on an LP by a band called Cream.
That's right. Where I heard it.
We heard it from Cream, but we've also heard it at the Old Songs Music Festival.
John
Roberts.
John Roberts. Do you know John Roberts? He's an American, but he's an Englishman before an American.
No, but I know Cream. I saw Cream several times. So, yes.
Did you? Oh, God bless you. I've never seen them live. They were Eric Clapton.
We used to go and see Cream and Hendrix and all those sort of people all the time.
Yeah. But, oh, yeah.
That was a long time ago.
All right.
I think under the rules, you're entitled to a second one.
All right. Well, we're going to pass on the second one now.
We're going to figure out what we're doing. We'll get next time around.
We're going to pass on the second turn. We'll come next.
Great.
Time.
Fine. Okay, Bob. Bob from Arizona. It's up to you in that case.
You're a little more prepared. All right. I found this. By hearing it on a TV show and then finding it on the credits. That wasn't good.
Still and know I am. Be still.
hear and know that I'm with you. Be still and know I am. A relatively unknown group called The Fray.
Thank you very much. Patton Harvey, I think it's your turn to take over.
Thank you. We're going to do Sometimes You Just Can't Win.
Who? By who?
By Linda Ronstadt.
Oh, that one.
Shines the brightest, and the world looks all right again. Then the clouds fill the skies. You can't believe your eyes. Sometimes you just can't win. Well, my love never meant much to you, dear. To you, I was always
open,
a friend.
Click open link on the dial.
Oh, why did I fall? You have no heart at all. Sometimes you just can't win.
Are you going to follow through with your second one?
Yeah. Yes. I'm going to try this little Fats Waller thing.
Okay.
No one to talk with, all by myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. And misbehaving, saving my love for you. No, for certain, the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's just you I'm thinking of. A misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, I don't stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Just like a corner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, I don't stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio, and misbehaving, saving my love for you. And misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you.
Charlie. Bill, I think if you've still got some voice left after this afternoon, it's...
We gave it some welly. I see that one or two of us have still got our shirts on, which is... that's why I thought I'd better do a song of the sea just to stay in keeping. So I might have done this one this afternoon or earlier in the day if you happen to be in a different time zone, but it would have been very experimental because we haven't sung it as a group before and we had too good an audience to practice on, didn't we, really? So this is the story of David Lauston and a bunch of other guys from New Zealand who sailed out from Australia, were dropped off to gather seals, beat them to death, get their skins, and then they were going to be picked up and returned back to Port Jackson, which became Sydney Harbour in the end. And of course, the boat that was going to pick them up sank, and they were all out there for about 3 years, and eventually they got returned. And it's a true story. There are contemporary newspaper cuttings and everything. But when it comes to the song, it's typical folk tradition where just about every fact is absolutely wrong. Everything's distorted. And just for the sake of decent rhyme or a better story, they just make it up as they go along. So based on fact, but nothing like the real thing. Oh, my name is David Lauston. I did sail. My name is David Lauston. I did sail. Though me men and I were lost, though our very lives would cost, we did sail. 'Twas in 1810 we set sail. In 1810 we set sail. We were left, we gallant men, and never more to sail again. For to seal. We were set down in open bay, were set down. We were set down in open bay, were set down. Upon the 16th day of February, for to seal. When our Captain John Bedard, he set sail. For old Port Jackson, he set sail. He said, I'll return, men, without fail. But she foundered in a gale and went down. Now we cured 10,000 skins for the fur. We cured 10,000 skins for the fur. But brackish water, putrid seal, we did all of us fall ill. For to die. So come all you lads who sail upon the sea, sail the sea. Come all you jacks who sail upon the sea. Though the schooner Governor Bligh picked up some as did not die. Never seal. That's the moral of my story, lads. Never seal. The end.
Thank you very much, Bill. You didn't do that one this afternoon. I think we must have done, I don't know.
No, I didn't do that one this afternoon. It's most likely they all sound the same when I do them.
Yes, right. Okay, thank you, Bill. And it's now over to Bob Gill.
Okay, can you hear me okay? Okay, I certainly know about that arthritis in the hands and gonna get through this the best I can. Just me today. Do the Eagles' Desperado. desperado. Why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one, and I know you got your reasons. Things that are pleasing you will hurt you somehow. Come, you throw the queen of diamonds, boy, she'll beat you if she's able. Queen of hearts is always your best friend. Well, it seems to me some bad things been laid upon your table. You only want the one that you can't get. Desperado, oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger are driving you home. Oh, and freedom, oh, freedom, well, that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't you think it's cold in the wintertime? The sky won't snow and sun won't shine. Hard to tell the nighttime from the day. And you're losing all your hide below. Ain't it funny how the feeling goes away? Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences and open the gate. Maybe raining, oh, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you before it's too late. Desperado, oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger are driving you home. And freedom, oh, freedom, well, that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't you think it's cold in the wintertime? The sky won't snow, sun won't shine. It's hard to tell the nighttime from the day. And you're losing all your hide below. Ain't it funny how the feeling goes away? Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences and open the gate. It may be raining, oh, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. Let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you before it's too late. Little Eagles.
Thank you very much, Bob. Dan, I think it's your turn next. You will need to unmute yourself so that we can hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Can hear you now, no problem.
Okay. I want to sing a song that was taught to me by Alan Lomax. He and his father are Texans, and they went around recording white and black people. They started in Texas, and they eventually went around the world. But this is a song called One Sunday Morning, Lord, Lord, Lord. And it's a song, a prison song. Well, one one Sunday morning. Lord, 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 preacher went a hunting. Lord, 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 carried along a shotgun. Lord, 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 long come a gray goose. Lord, Lord, Lord. Well, the gun went a lulu. Lord, 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 down goes the gray goose. Lord, Lord, Lord. She was 6 weeks to fallen. Lord, 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 6 weeks to fallen. Lord, Lord, Lord. And your wife and my wife, Lord, 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 give a feather picking, Lord, 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 was 6 weeks of picking, Lord, 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 put her in the oven, Lord, Lord, Lord. She was 6 weeks of cooking. Lord, 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 put her on the table. Lord, Lord, Lord. And the fork couldn't stick her. Lord, 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 the knife couldn't cut her. Lord, Lord, Lord. Well, they took her in the hog pen. Lord, 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 broke the hog's jawbone. Lord, 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 took her to the sawmill. Lord, 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 broke the saw's broke the saw's teeth out. Lord. And the last time I seen her, Lord, 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 flying across the ocean, Lord, Lord, had a long string of goslings, Lord, 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 all gone quack, quack, oh, Lord, Lord. And to hell with the gray goose. Lord, 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 hell with the gray goose. Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord.
Thank you very much, Dan.
Hi.
Hi.
I've never heard it before.
You did hear me before?
No, I have never heard that song before.
No, it's because it was a black prison song, and the Lomaxes were close friends of myself and my father. My father, Ben Botkin, was famous as the American folklorist. He wrote a book, A Treasury of American Folklore, that was listed by the Library of Congress a few years ago as one of the 100 books that changed America. And so we had lots of singers come in singing songs like that. And I was pretty sure you didn't know it. And it's an interesting song.
I learned it when I was a kid.
Oh, Lord, Lord.
Vicky's heard it, but I hadn't, I'm afraid. Daniel, thank you very much. Mike, it's now your turn.
Yeah. As I went a walking one morning in May, I met a young couple, so far did we stray. And one was a young maid, so sweet and so fair, and the other was a soldier, a brave grenadier. And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road to like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, loved to hear the nightingale sing. Well, out of his knapsack he took a fine fiddle. He played her such merry tunes as you ever did hear. He played her such merry tunes that the valley did ring. And softly cried the fair maid as the nightingale sings. And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, love, to hear the nightingale sing. Oh, I'm off to India for 7 long years. Drinking wines and strong whiskies instead of strong beer. And if ever I return again, 'twill be in the spring. And we'll both sit down together, love, to hear the nightingale sing. And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, love, to hear the nightingale sing. Well then, says the fair maid, will you marry me? Oh no, says the soldier, howe'er can that be? For I've my own wife at home in my own country, and she is the finest little maid that you ever did see. And they kissed so sweet and comforting, and they, as they clung to each other, they went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. When the young man pushed the soldier in, then the nightingale sang. That's my ending.
Thank you very much, Mike. Murray.
Yes.
It's over to you.
Okay. Now I'll keep the introduction short because I'm afraid somebody will pop out at a screen and punch me in the nose. Anyway, I'm going to sing today first this one, and then later on I'll sing another one, and they're kind of related because they're both about the wind. The two songs about the wind. Neither one of them is really a folk song. They were actually from the 50s, from the 1950s. The first one that I'm going to sing is They Call the Wind Mariah. Now, Mike, last week, he sang a song from the same show, Paint Your Wagon. And this is another song from that show, first for the Broadway show, the Broadway musical. And the lyrics were by Alan J. Lerner and the music by Frederick Lowe, Lerner and Lowe, who you may know from other plays as well. In the movie, well, the Broadway show was put on in 1951. And years later in 1969, they made a movie of it. And in that movie, the song "The Call to Wind Mariah" was sung by Harve Presnell. Anyway, here's the song. Away out west, they've got a name for wind and rain and fire. The rain is Tess, the fire is Joe, and they call the wind Mariah. Mariah blows the stars around and sends the clouds a-flying. Mariah makes the mountains sound like folks are up there dying. Mariah, Mariah, they call the wind Mariah. Before I knew Mariah's name and heard her wails and whining, I had a girl and she had me and the sun was always shining. And then one day I left my girl, left her far behind me. Now I'm so lost, so doggone lost, not even God can find me. Mariah, Mariah, they call the wind Mariah. Out here they've got a name for rain, for wind and fire only. But when you're lost and all alone, there ain't no name for lonely. Now I'm a lost and lonely man without a star to guide me. Mariah, blow my love to me. I need her here beside me. Mariah, Mariah, they call the wind Mariah. Mariah, Mariah, come blow my love to me.
Thank you very much, Murray. And Pete Dunhill from the UK. It's over to you.
Hi there, everybody. Nice to see everybody tonight. It's lovely. It's always nice to see your friends. I look forward to Sunday nights. This is great. This is a song. It was. It's based on a song by Mississippi John Hurt, I've heard recordings of him playing, and he plays so immaculately. Such a lovely guitar player, really, you know, beautiful technique. I got to thinking it must have been really, really difficult he lived in the 1940s. I don't know how much access they had to things like new guitar strings or, you know, to even, you know, guitar repairers who could sort of set up the guitar. I mean, I suspect people probably did it themselves. And even resorted to things like boiling the guitar strings when they wore out to clear out some of the gunk. Anyway, but even so, it is his recordings are really worth listening to. So this is a song loosely based on one of his "Make Me a Pallet on Your Floor." So you have to give my UK accent on this song. I'm just going to
make me a pallet on your floor. Make me a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet soft and low. Rest my bones before I have to go. I'm going up the country where there's cold, sleet and snow. Going up the country where there's cold, sleet and snow. Going up country where there's cold, sleet and snow. Ain't no telling how much further I'll go. Make me a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet soft and low. Rest my bones before I have to go. The way I'm sleeping, my back and shoulders tired. The way I'm sleeping, my back and shoulders tired. The way I'm sleeping, my back and shoulders tired. Gonna turn right over and try on the other side. Make me a pallet on your floor. Make me a pallet on your floor. Make me down salad soft and low. Rest my bones before I have to go. Down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet soft and low. Rest my bones before I have to go. Don't let my good girl catch you here. Don't let my good girl catch you here. She might shoot you or put you in a stew. Ain't no telling what she might do. Make me a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet soft and low. Rest my bones before I have to. Rest my bones before I have to go. Make me a pallet on your floor.
Thank you very much, Peter. Vicky, you're next on my list. But you'll have to unmute if we can hear you, for us to hear you.
I didn't know I was on the list to sing.
well, you don't have to. I don't want to embarrass you or anything.
Why don't you give me a couple of minutes and maybe the next time around?
Fine. Right. Not a problem at all.
And I'll look something up.
Okay, fine. We've had another guest arrive. Eva, do you want to sing? I can't see you actually on the screen, but I'm pretty sure you're there. No, I don't think we're hearing from Eva at the moment either. Fine, okay, then we've now actually got a complete circuit. So it's time to start again. And if you really want to, I'll sing one instead to get the second round going.
Yes.
Okay, this is, I'm not sure if it's a folk song or not really, but it's often sung at folk clubs. It's one I like. I think I may have sung it once before in my life. So please bear with me. The moon was fair, the skies were clear. Not a breath came over the sea. As Mary left her highland home and wandered forth with me, the flowers decked the mountain side and fragrance filled the vale. But by far the sweetest flower there was the rose of Allendale. Sweet rose of Allendale, sweet rose of Allendale. By far the sweetest flower there was the rose of Allendale. Where'er I wandered, east or west, when spirits began to lure, a solace still she was to me, in life's most lonely hour, when tempest wrecked our gallant ship and rent the rivering sail. One maiden form withstood the storm. 'Twas the Rose of Allendale. Sweet Rose of Allendale. Sweet Rose of Allendale. One maiden form withstood the storm. 'Twas the Rose of Allendale. And when my fevered lips were parched on Afric's burning sands, she whispered hopes of happiness and tales of distant lands. My life had been a wilderness, unblessed by fortune's gale. Had fate not linked my love to hers, sweet Rose of Allendale, sweet Rose of Allendale, sweet Rose of Allendale, had fate not linked my love to hers, sweet Rose of Allendale.
Rose of Allendale. Thank you. Right, I think it's back to you, Carol.
Okay. All right. Let's see. Okay, we're going to do Fernando, Abba. Do you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. Distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternity.
Thank you, Carol. Are you just going to do the one?
All right. Our turn? Is it our turn?
I'm just asking Carol.
Let them go.
Normally, no, I don't. I think Carol's passing as far as the second one's concerned.
Yes. Okay.
It's all right. I'm following Sol's rules, and Sol always invites a couple to sing more than one. They don't have to.
Well, thank you. Thank you. Okay. No. Go ahead. No. Move on.
In that case, you're absolutely right, Debbie. It's okay. Over to you.
All right.
From Boston Harbor we set sail. The wind was blowing the devil of a gale. With the ringtail set on abaft the mizzen peak, and our dolphin striker plowing up the deep with a big bow wow, tow wow wow, folly roundy ride all day. Our captain comes up from down below. He looks aloft and he looks alow. He looks alow and he looks aloft, saying it's coil those ropes there fore and aft. With a big bow wow, tow row row, folly roundy ride all day. To his cabin he quickly crawled, unto his steward he loudly bawls, go bring me a glass that'll make me cough, for it's better weather here than it is up aloft. With a big bow wow, tow row row, fall de row de ride all day. It's we poor sailors standing on the deck, with the blasted rain pouring down our necks. Not a drop of grog to us afford, but he dams our eyes with every other word. With a big bow wow, tow row row, folly rolly ride all day. There is one plan we sailors crave, for him to find our watery grave. We'll shove him down in a deep dark hole, where the sharks will have his body and the devil take his soul. With a big bow wow, tow row row, folly rolly ride all day.
Yeah. We'll do another one this time. We've got another short one.
Here's one that comes from a couple of American folk singers.
Well, no, it's
old, but I don't know where it really comes from.
No, it's an old gospel, but
all right.
Well, I actually learned it from Robin and Linda Williams, but it's. Turtle dove done drooped its wings. Turtle dove done drooped its wings. Turtle dove done drooped its wings. High on Zion's hill to sing. Adam and Eve, no, no. Adam and Eve, won't you tell it to me? Meet me at the door, won't you tell it to me? Fasalasado, salasare. When I get to heaven, I'll know the rules.
I'll know the rules.
When I get to heaven, I'll know the rules. When I get to heaven, I'll know the rules. Skip on down to the bathing pool.
Adam and Eve, do, do. Adam and Eve, won't you tell it to me? Meet me at the door, won't you tell it to me? Fasalasado, salasari.
My name is written on David's line. My name is written on David's line. My name is written on David's line. I'll go to heaven on a wheel of time.
Adam and Eve, do, do. Adam and Eve, won't you tell it to me? Meet me at the door, won't you tell it to me? Lassa, lassa, do, lassa, lassa, re. Lassa, lassa, do, lassa, lassa, re.
Reminds me very much of the Amadons.
Thank you. Bob, that's Bob from Arizona. It's your turn next.
All right. One of my favorite artists, John Prine. Won't some friends of science say we'll end most any day? Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail in Chino Valley, my wife, my dog, my horse, my family. Uh-huh. Poor old planet Pluto now, he never stood a chance, no how. When he got uninvited to the interplanetary dance, once a mighty planet there, now just an ordinary star, hanging out in Hollywood, in some old funky sushi bar. The lonesome friends of science say the world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I make my mail in Chino Valley, my wife, my dog, my horse, my family. Uh-huh. The Vulcan lives in Birmingham. Sometimes I just don't give a damn. His head is full of bumblebees, his pride hangs down below his knees. Venus left him long ago for a guy named Mars from Idaho. The Vulcan sent a wedding gift, three-legged stool and a wheelchair lift. Uh-huh. The lonesome friends of science say the world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail here in Chino Valley, my wife, my dog, my horse, my family. Uh-huh. Uh-uh. Uh-huh. Uh-uh. Uh-huh. Uh-uh. Well, those bastards in their white lab coats who experiment with mountain goats should leave the universe alone. It's not their business, it's not their home. I go to sleep and it never rains. My dog predicts hurricanes. She can smell a storm a mile away, and that's all the news that we have today. The lonesome friends of science say the world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I kept my mail here in Chino Valley, my wife, my dog, my horse, my family. Uh-huh. 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 Lonesome Friends of Science, John Prine.
Thank you very much, Bob. Right, Pat and Harvey.
Okay, so
This song is going to be by Carole King, but also performed by the Shirelles. Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow?
It's almost folk music because it's from 1960. So it's almost old enough.
Tonight you're mine completely. You give your love so sweetly. Tonight the light of love is in your eyes. But will you love me tomorrow? Is this a lasting treasure, or just a moment's pleasure? Can I believe the magic of your sighs? Will you still love me tomorrow? Tonight with words unspoken, you say that I'm the only one. But will my heart be broken when the night meets the morning sun? I'd like to know that your love is love I can be sure of. So tell me now, and I won't ask again. Will you still love me tomorrow? So tell me now, and I won't ask again. Will you still love me tomorrow?
So I'm going to give my fingers a workout, and hopefully your ears a rest, because I'm not going to be singing on this one. This is a song I took off a Patrick Sky album. He supposedly learned it from Dave Van Ronk, and it's from someplace in the 1890s called St. Louis Tickle. Thank you. about the errors.
Thanks, Harvey. Bill, back to you.
Okay, and I'm trying to keep it nice and simple through my lack of preparation today and fall back on stuff that I can normally remember. Here's one about Monday mornings, which seemed to be a long time ago. We used to have Monday mornings and go to work. I wonder what, do people still do that? Yeah, all right, I can see some of you do.
I don't.
No, not bad, is it, not having Monday mornings? Too soon to be out of my bed. Too soon to be back at this buskew caper or fumbling for change for me picture paper on a Monday morning. Wrong end of the week for a smile. Wrong end of the day for being civil. It's many a saint as would be a devil on a Monday morning. Oh, where has the weekend gone? Where is the whiskey and the beer I tasted? All gone the same way as the pay I wasted on a Monday morning. If only the birds would booze, if only the sun was a party giver, if I could just give someone else my liver on a Monday morning. My lover, she lies asleep. My lover is warm and her heart, it is so mellow. I'd trade you the world just to share her pillow on a Monday morning. Too soon to be out of my bed. Too soon to be back at this buskew caper or fumbling for change for me picture paper on a Monday morning. On a Monday morning. All on a Monday. Cyril Tawney.
Thank you very much, Phil.
Is it Monday?
A late entry into the session today, and that's Gary. Gary, are you ready to do one? Possibly not. So, Bob, please, if you carry on.
Sorry, I wasn't ready. I'm still putting everything together here.
Okay, fine. Well, Bob, I think you're ready, aren't you?
Sort of. Well, I usually give you, I'm here in South Florida, USA, and I usually give you the weather report. It's kind of partly, but the temperature just went up to 93. I don't know how to translate that to Celsius, but it's warm. I think that's the first time it's gone up that high since last summer. Anyways, Susan's here. She's listening. She's getting over a little case of the shingles, but she will be with me when we do Tony's concert on the Wednesday the 5th. He'll tell you a little bit more about that, I'm sure. So I'm gonna do a little Kate Wolf here, another folk singer, songwriter that passed away way too early. It's called Looking Back at You. Song for you that touched me like you do. We're in this together now. Now we're finally through.
always wanted to feel that way, and you gave me all your heart, but I didn't know my mind, and it kept us far apart. Now I see in your eyes love I always knew, the first time in a long time it's in me, looking back at you. When you let me go, like I said I wanted to, the farther I went away, the closer I felt to you. Now we both hear crying like we never could do before, and the best part of it all is I'm not lying to you anymore. Now I see in your eyes love I always knew, for the first time in a long time it's in me, looking back at you. I never wrote a song for you that touched me like you do. We're in this together now, and now we're finally through. You always wanted to feel that way, and you gave me all your heart, but I didn't know my mind, and it kept us far apart. Now I see in your eyes love I always knew, the first time in a long time it's in me, looking back at you. So wipe away the tears, it's funny how love's done. Just when you let it go, it comes back on the run. If I can give you anything to take along with you, it's all the love I found, looking back at you. Now I see in your eyes love I always knew, the first time in a long time it's in me, looking back at you. Kate Wolf.
Yeah, good one, Bill. Bob. Good one.
Thanks very much, Bob. Yeah, Bob mentioned that we've got a concert coming up. That's the Hoyt Anchor over in the UK here. We normally do Tuesday sessions. We're still doing those. But on the 5th of May, on a Wednesday, 7 o'clock our time, 2 o'clock your time, we're doing a concert. It's with Terry Hiscock, who's played before on these sessions, and I think you probably know well, and Fran Foote, who is the lead singer with one of our bands over here, and her mother. They do traditional songs, and Bob is one of the support artists. It's graciously accepted to come and support that evening for us, along with Bill and a couple of others. Beth and Nigel you've come across before as well, I think. And Gary Walker is the other. Right, okay, moving on. Dan, are you ready to do a second one? You'll have to unmute to start. That's it.
This is a song with an interesting history. It's called Peace, Perfect Peace. And it originated in England. There were two friends. One was very religious and the other was dying of cancer. And the man dying of cancer asked the other one to come and sing a prayer song for him. And the man got so interested, he created this entire song after this friend died called Peace, Perfect Peace. And that song then went with English settlers to South Africa, and it became a choir song, and you can still hear it in churches sung. And but then it got to Jamaica, where one of the Jamaican groups called Toots and the Maytails turned it into a Jamaican song. And that's the version that I'm gonna sing. It's called Peace, Perfect Peace. Peace, perfect peace. I cry for peace in this neighborhood. Love. I beg for love in this neighborhood. No water can cure this fire, only the Lord can save us. I cry for peace in this neighborhood. I take a look inside, and this is what I see. We need more love, we need more love in this community. Peace, perfect peace. I cry for peace in this neighborhood. Love, love, perfect love. I cry for love in this neighborhood. No water can cool this fire, only the Lord can save us. I cry for peace in this neighborhood. Oh, peace, perfect peace. I cry for peace in this neighborhood. Love, love, perfect love. I pray for love in this neighborhood.
Thank you very much, Dan. Now, Gary, I understand that you're ready now. You're using a background, which is an interesting thing. Sometimes it works very well. And there's a rumor, so there was a rumor there was someone standing next to you.
Somebody's standing next to him.
But they disappear sometimes when you
get. When did you get here?
Okay.
We have to see different body parts on occasion.
Yeah.
Just like there's a million buttons for me to press here to make sure that I got the right microphones chosen and all that other crap. So it always takes me a long time to get myself together, but I am together.
I know, there's irony in that.
Okay. Well, hi, my name is Gary.
And I'm Maribel.
I live in Woodstock, New York.
And we were invited by the...
On the Hudson Folk Guild, somebody told us about this, so I said, oh, cool. All right. I have two to do today. So I'm going to start off with, see if I can manage this. This is I remember Taj Mahal doing this, but I know he didn't write it. It's called Going Fishing. Fishing all the time, baby, going fishing too. Bet your life
Your sweet wife is gonna catch more fish than you. Well, many fish bites if you got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relay. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby's going fishing too. Went on down to my favorite fishing hole, baby, grab me a pole and line. I throw my pole on in a quarter 9-pound cabbage. Now I took them on home for supper time, proving many fish bites if you got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relay. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby's going fishing too. Yep. Baby brother about to try me out of my mind. He said, can I go fishing with you? So I groomed him down to my fishing pond. And what do you think that he did do? Pulled a great big fish from the bottom of the pond. Started dancing and singing cause he was all gone. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm going fishing, yes I'm going fishing, and baby's going fishing too. Put him in the pot, baby, put him in the pan. Cook him till the golden brown. I mix a big batch buttermilk, cold cakes, mama, and you chop them on things and chew them on down, proving many fish bite if you got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relay. Many fish bites if I got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby's going fishing too. Too. Bet your life that your sweet wife is gonna catch more fish than you. Many fish bites if you got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relay. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and baby's going fishing too. That's right, I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and baby's going fishing too.
Gary, the practice in this particular session is that if there's two of you in the box,
I think that might have been a John Sebastian song.
You're allowed a second song.
Two songs extra.
It's only a one song.
It's only a one song normally, but
you, I don't play
this. So if you want a second song.
No. That's cool. I didn't know what the protocol was. So I'm cool. I had fun. I'm ready to watch.
Two of you, so you get two songs.
Oh. Is there something that you want to sing or play?
No, I'm good. I'm right here.
Mm-hmm. She's my rock.
Yeah. Gary, you going to do a second one? Let's go for it.
Am I supposed to do a second one? Is that the rule? Is that it?
Well,
yes, your choice.
Do a second one, please.
Okay. I get confused easy these days, you know. I don't get out much. All right.
That goes for all of us.
All right. This one's by Roxy Music. Here we go. Buttercups, daisies, and most anything. Oh, by the way, drop D, forgot. All right, I knew that sounded weird. Let's try that again. Buttercups, daisies, and most anything. They wither and fade after blossom in spring. Time conquers innocence and pride takes a fall. In knowledge lies wisdom, that's all. Everything changes whether blows hot or cold. Through alchemy, iron turns gold. Quicksilver baby, so hard to pin down. Oh, when are you coming around? Hopelessly grounded, I walk through the streets, remembering how we spent time. Hopefully yearning that someday we'll meet, but when will we, how could we, why? Ladies need plenty loose change when the latest creation is last year's fab rave. Thought patterns hazy this auto style age. Will Lady Luck smile old and sage? She knows never again. No, will I give up my heart? To gamble with fate is my crime. Nevertheless, love, it's all here in my book. I'd write it, but don't have much time. You see, I know it sounds crazy, but what can I do? I've fallen head over heels over you. And chameleon color, all phases of moon, the shifting of planets, and leopard spots too. As destiny wills it so, seasons will change just like you.
Thank you very much, Gary and Maribel. Mike, it's
right, you next. But for our American friends, all the references in here are to places up the coast along here, from up here about 50, 60 miles up. The worst old ship that ever did sail, sailed out of Harwich on the windy day. Waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day that we get our pay. She was built in Roman time. She was built in Roman time, held together with bits of twine. And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day if we get our pay. Nothing in the galley, nothing in the hold. Skipper's turned in with a bag of gold. Waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day that we get our pay. Off Orford Ness she sprang a leak. Hear her poor old timbers creak. Waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day that we get our pay. We pumped our way round Scalby Ness, when the wind backed round to the west northwest. And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day when we get our pay. Into the Humber and up to town, pump you blighters, pump or down. Waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day that we get our pay. Waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day that we get our pay.
Thank you very much, Mike. I think we might have done that one this afternoon.
I think we did, actually, yeah.
Yeah, I think we did at some stage, yes.
We did.
You're going to have to join us down in Old Lee and help us sing some songs. In the meantime, it's your turn next.
Okay. Okay, this is the second of my songs with for this afternoon with the theme of the wind. The other one was written about 5 years before this one. This was written and released in 1956, and it's called The Wayward Wind. I used to hear it a lot when I was fairly young, and sometimes I confuse this with the other wind song about the wind Mariah. But anyway, I think they're similar in a way, and This one was written, music by Stan Lebowski and lyrics by Herb Newman. And it was recorded by many artists, including first Gogi Grant, Tex Ritter, Neil Young, Patsy Cline, Ann Murray, and a number of others. Okay. Oh, the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind that yearns to wander, and I was born a next of kin, a next of kin to the wayward wind. In a lonely shack by a railroad track, I spent my younger days, and I guess the sound of the outward bound made me a slave to my wandering ways. And the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind that yearns to wander, and I was born a next of kin, a next of kin to the wayward wind. Oh, I met my girl in a border town, I vowed we'd never part, though I tried my best to settle down. She's now alone with a broken heart. And the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind that yearns to wander. And I was born a next of kin, a next of kin to the wayward wind, the next of kin to the wayward wind, to the wayward wind.
Thanks very much, Murray. I must admit, when you sang the first one, I thought you were going to sing that one.
Yeah, I confuse them sometimes myself. Yeah, they have similar melodies and a similar feeling to them.
Yeah, very similar sort of theme. Peter Doyle, it's your turn next.
Peter who?
Dial. Oh. Peter Dial. Where is he? Where is he?
You switch yourself on, Peter, and then switch it immediately off again.
Yeah. Unmute, Peter. No, you're still muted.
Where is he?
That's better.
Yeah. Right, very good. Yes, hopefully it will stay off this time. One of the strange things about copyright is that songs get copyrighted, but not the titles. So you can end up with one title, and it can be shared by any number of songs, and this next song is a very good example of it. You'll hear a song called "Rolling Home" is very popular on the English folk scene, but actually that refers to a number of different songs, and sometimes people call this song "The Other Rolling Home," right? So it's "The Other Rolling Home." It was written by a guy called John Tams, wonderful songwriter. He wrote the songs for the stage play War Horse. And I think this song was used in the stage play, but not the film. The song's called "Rolling Home." Round goes the wheel of fortune, don't be afraid to ride. There's a land of milk and honey waits on the other side. There'll be peace and there'll be plenty, you'll never need to roam. we go rolling home, when we go rolling home. Rolling home, when we go rolling home, when we go rolling, rolling, when we go rolling home. The gentry in their fine array do prosper night and morn, while we unto the fields must go to plough and sow their corn. The rich may steal the power, but the glory is ours alone. As we go rolling home, as we go rolling home, rolling home, when we go rolling home, when we go rolling, rolling, when we go rolling home. The frost is on the hedgerow, and the icy winds do blow, while we poor weary labourers stride through the blinding snow. Our dreams fly up to glory, up where the lark has flown. As we go rolling home, as we go rolling home, rolling home, as we go rolling home, as we go rolling, rolling, as we go rolling home. The summer of resentment, winter of despair, the journey to contentment is set with trap and snare. Stand up and stand together, your labor's yours alone. When we go rolling home, when we go rolling home, rolling home, when we go rolling home, when we go rolling, rolling, when we go rolling home. So pass the bottle round and let the toast go free. Here's a health to every labourer, wherever they may be. Their wages now forever, let's reap what we have sown. When we go rolling home, when we go rolling home, rolling home, when we go rolling home, when we go rolling, rolling, when we go rolling home. Rolling Home by John Tams.
Vicky, it's come round to you again.
Yeah, this time I'm ready. Let's see. First of all, I live in the Albany, New York area, so I'm about 10 miles from both John Roberts and the Old Songs Festival. So I think I may have seen a few of you people. The song I'm going to do is Row On, words traditional, collected by Gail Huntington, and music by Tim Laycock. And actually, I saw Tim perform it in England when my husband were there. But I got it from the singing of Dave Weber and Annie Fentiman, who are also on that side of the pond. Some of you may know them. And I said, the name is Rowan. Clouds are upon the summer sky. There's thunder in the wind. Pull on, and homeward hie. Ne'er give one look behind. Row on, row on, another day may shine with brighter light. Ply, ply the oars and pull away. There's dawn beyond the night. There where thou goest, the words of love say all that words can say. changeless affection, strength to prove, but speed upon the way. Row on, row on, another day may shine with brighter light. Ply, ply the oars and pull away, there's dawn beyond the night. Like yonder river would I glide to where my heart would be. My bark would soon outsail the tide that hurries to the sea. Row on, another day may shine with brighter light. Ply, ply the oars and pull away, there's dawn beyond the night. But yet a star shines constant still through yonder cloudy sky, and hope as bright my bosom fills from faith that cannot die. Row on, another day may shine with brighter light. Ply, ply the oars and pull away, there's dawn beyond the night. Row on, Godspeed the way, thou must not linger here. Storms hang about the closing sky, tomorrow may be clear. Row on, another day may shine with brighter light. Ply, ply the oars and pull away, there's dawn beyond the night. I think that, that goes especially well on during the COVID time.
Yeah.
Right, we've gone round twice. I think I'll sing us out and keep on the rolling theme. As a shanty crew, we normally finish on two particular songs, and those who come along to our Tuesday sessions, the ones that are always hosted from the UK, will know those songs. And one of them is the other Rolling Home shanty. But that's normally followed by the Padstow Farewell. And the Padstow Farewell is a little bit down key for some people. So very often when we do the Padstow Farewell, just when people think that we've finished, as a shanty crew, we follow through and do this one, which was written by one of our founder members. I once was a rigger and I worked like hell, rolling up, rolling down. Now I'm sailing on the OCL and go rolling down the river. Rolling up, rolling down, we'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours we'll turn around and go rolling down the river. Those cargoes come in TEUs. Rolling up, rolling down. That's a 20-foot box, boys, filled with booze. Rolling down the river. Rolling up, rolling down. We'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours we'll turn around to go rolling down the river. When I first saw a TEU, rolling up, rolling down, I wondered where they stowed the crew to go rolling down the river. Rolling up, rolling down, we'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours we'll turn around to go rolling down the river. There's a Tilbury girl called Kettle Jane. Rolling up, rolling down, first on the boil, then off again. rolling down the river. Oh, rolling up, rolling down, we'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours we'll turn around to go rolling down the river. Oh, she's got a mate called Teapot Anne. Rolling up, rolling down. When she gets brewed, she'll take a man to go rolling down the river. Oh, rolling up, rolling down. We'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours we'll turn around to go rolling down the river. Those Tilbury girls go round in pairs. Rolling up, rolling down. So you don't catch them unawares, rolling down the river. Oh, rolling up, rolling down, we'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours we'll turn around to go rolling down the river. Down at the dock gates when the day is done, rolling up, rolling down. You can catch those girls there one by one, rolling down the river. Oh, rolling up, rolling down, we'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours we'll turn around to go rolling down the river. I once was a rigger and I worked like hell, rolling up, rolling down. Now I'm sailing on the OCL and go rolling down the river. Rolling up, rolling down, we'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours we'll turn around and go rolling down the river.
One of the Holyshantic crew founder members, yeah, who sadly died about 3 years ago now, I think. No, probably more than that. But he wrote some wonderful songs, and that song's been sung and translated into many, many languages all over the world. Well, thank you everyone for turning up this evening. Thank you for all behaving yourselves this week.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For holding the session, Tony.
And I hope to see you all next week when I'm still hosting Soul Sessions. And if any of you feel inclined, we run a Tuesday session. You're most welcome to join that as well. But in the meantime, good night all, and drive safely.
How do we get the link? How about the link on Tuesday? Do we get the link?
You want a link for Tuesday? Who wanted the link?
Carol. Yeah. Agramonte.
Gary. Okay. Gary.
Carol.
Karen already
Carol
has. And Pete. She joins us every week.
Carol and Pete.
Carol and Pete Agramonte.
Fine. Carol and
Pete. I wanted it also. Okay.
I don't think we haven't gotten the link for Tuesday.
Okay. Look, on the chat before you go, write down your email address. Anybody that wants to be invited to the Tuesday session, and I won't actually come out this session until I've taken all the details down and add you to the list.
Mm. And you could ask Sol to back it up, because I'm sure all these people are on Sol's lists, aren't they?
Oh, yes, and he sends it around. Sol sends it around.
Yeah. 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 Sends it. Yeah.
Okay, but well, we've got one on Tuesday, and okay, I'm going to add your names to the list.